साइंस लाइक एनी नॉलेज कैन बी पुट टू गुड और बैड यूज डिपेंडिंग ऑन द यूजर। गिवन बिलो इज एन एप्लीकेशन ऑफ साइंस। फॉर्मुलेट योर व्यूज ऑन वेदर द पर्टिकुलर एप्लीकेशन इज गुड, बैड और समथिंग दैट कैनॉट बी डिटरमाइंड। द फर्स्ट वन इज मास वैक्सीनेशन अगेंस्ट स्मॉल पॉक्स टू कर्ब एंड फाइनली इरेडिकेट दिस डिजीज फ्रॉम द पॉपुलेशन। दिस हैज ऑलरेडी बीन सक्सेसफुली डन इन इंडिया। द मास वैक्सीनेशन इज वेरी गुड फॉर द सोसाइटी एज द वर्ल्ड हैज विटनेस्ड सो मेनी डेथ्स ड्यू टू स्मॉल पॉक्स वायरस। द नेक्स्ट वन इज टेलीविजन फॉर इरेडिकेशन ऑफ इलिटरेसी एंड फॉर मास कम्युनिकेशन ऑफ न्यूज एंड आइडियाज। सो लेट्स कैटेगराइज। टेलीविजन फॉर इरेडिकेशन ऑफ इलिटरेसी एंड फॉर मास कम्युनिकेशन ऑफ न्यूज एंड आइडियाज विल बी गुड एज इन द मॉडर्न few are left behind, so we need to make them literate in one or other form for a better society. Prenatal sex determination. Prenatal sex determination cannot be good for the society, as the thinking of modern people is to give birth only to male child. So this will create imbalance by creating gender inequality. So first we have to increase the literacy rate of the people, and then we can think of prenatal sex determination. As computers for increase in work efficiency, the computer can definitely decrease the human effort and increase efficiency, so they are good progress in society. But it must be noticed that excessive use of computers may lead to unemployment in the world. Putting artificial satellites into orbits around the earth. The artificial satellites are good as they make the life of people more easier by providing modern day must facilities like internet connectivity, mobile network or GPS. Next is development of nuclear weapons. Nuclear weapons are the most dangerous weapons in the current world, as they may wipe off not only a country but they also have long-term effects. The nuclear element should only be used for generating of electricity. The next one is development of new and powerful techniques of chemical and biological warfare. Development of new and powerful technologies of chemical and biological warfare is not good for society, as it only has bad effects on maintaining peace in the world. Further, they may also be used by terrorists, which is harmful for the safety of citizens. Next up is purification of water for drinking. This is very important for some of the regions, as the people living there are having many water related diseases. Also, the pure water is limited, so we need to develop many techniques for purification of water for the survival of our humanity. The next one is plastic surgery. Plastic surgery is good for the people who are victims of acid attacks or fire burns. However, it also has side effects. Cloning. Cloning of organs is good, but by cloning technique, the clone of human can also be made, which will create social disturbances and fraud in society.